Hey everybody, we're Needham handicapping thoroughbred racing from nearby Charlestown Races and Slots Casino in Charlestown, West Virginia on Thursday evening, July the 7th. And this is my dayatthetrack.com race of the day. Let's take a look at race 8 this evening, folks, 10:23 p.m. Eastern Post Time. It's a 4.5 furlong sprint on the dirt track. Fillies and mares, 3 years old and up, race for an optional claiming purse of $30,000. Contenders number 1, Belle of Camden. Number 2, Back Bar with Tammy. And number 9, Let Me Out. And number 3, Old a Rocky Top. Number 1, Belle of Camden takes a class drop of 2 units this evening. It's produced power run performances in each of his last 5 outings, facing better company in each of these adventures than he'll face in this field tonight. Number 2, Back Bar with Tammy, a 6-1 shot, is the overall speed leader, has hit the board in 4 of her last 5, winning twice in this recent streak of racing consistency. Race 8 summary, number 1, Belle of Camden, tops my contenders list, which also includes number 2, Back Bar with Tammy, number 9, Limit Me Not, and number 3, Old Rocky Top, 1-2-9-3 in the 8th from Charlestown. Bonus long shots, let's go to Toronto, Woodbine, race number 6, number 1, La Reine de Motte, 6-1 in the morning line, drops in class by 4 track master units, is the speed leader in this maiden field, sprinting at today's specialized distance of 7 furlongs on Woodbine's cushioned dirt track. Colonial Downs, race 7, entry number 10, and possibly Suave, 9-2 in the morning line, the overall speed leader in this maiden field, racing at the mile distance on the grass. So handicapping from Charlestown on a Thursday night, Rick Needham for dayatthetrack.com, reminding you as always to please bet with your head, not over it.